I finally had it back!
Jack.
I don't think insurance is gonna cover this one. Oh, Reese, you absolute dick. Look what you done. I built this place. My own two hands. And a couple of hundred expendable workers.
How are you still alive?
Alive? I don't know if I'd call it that, kid. I'm proud of you, kid. He didn't stop it and kill me.
This is the part where you give me the "we're not so different, you and I" speech again.
Oh, God, hell no. You're way better at killing people than I am. How many people do you think were on aliens, huh? How many of your co-workers did you just eject into space to get rid of me, huh?
There was no other choice.
Okie dokie. You keep telling yourself that. Whatever gets you to sleep at night, right? Everyone thinks they're the hero of their own story. And I should have seen this coming. Ever since I came to this nacho-flavored shithole of the planet, I've been betrayed by everybody I gave a rat's ass about. My boss, my girlfriend, hell, my goddamn daughter. No, maybe I deserved it.
Your daughter betrayed you?
Well, she didn't have a choice. She killed her mom. She couldn't control her powers. Kept her hidden for years. Second time he found out about her, bolted. Then a bunch of vault hunters helped her betray me. She killed herself.
Just found out. Found out. Again. It was all in the Gilios database. Could have done without that part.
Take a good look around here, Beast.
This
is what success looks like. You'll see. After a while, you start to measure it by the size of the pile of destruction around you. You gotta break it down to build it back up. This was your first step in that. The only way, you'll see. And there's so much to break down before you can build again.
Yeah, I see that now. That doesn't mean I'm following in your... No!
You can take me out, you little shit? You're ready to do this, Reese. Are you ready to do this?
You are not winning this time!
No. This'll be more of a tie. But it'll be so worth it to watch you die. This is what commitment looks like, you fraud. This is leadership. This is being a goddamn hero. Everything you're not.
Congratulations, kiddo. You get to live another day. But what about tomorrow? Or the next day? Because I'm not going anywhere. As long as you've got those cybernetics in you, I'll be sitting here waiting for my chance to take you out. We're past playing games, Reese. Oh, all I need is time. One day, when you've forgotten all about me, I'll take over your body and skin you alive with your own two hands. Perhaps while you're sleeping. Getting laid.
Wait. What are you doing? What the... Reese, what the hell are you... No, please, don't do this. No, Reese, you don't know what it's like.
Me back there. It's not like they say. There's nothing. There's absolutely nothing there. Don't do this.
Goodbye, Jack. It's over.
Sasha, I'm here!
Oh my god! Listen, Valerie used the beacon to upgrade Gordas and summon the vault. Gordas is trying to keep it open, but the monster that came out of it's big. Really, really big. The beacon made Gordas bigger too, but she can't handle something like this.
Monster? What monster?
The one kicking the shit out of everything?
I don't see anything.
Yeah, you will. Don't worry about that. Look, we gotta do something about this thing. The monster came with the vault, so maybe if we get rid of the vault, we can... Hold on. There's someone...
Sasha?
Hey!
Sasha! August, what's going on? Damn it.
Marius! It's home! I can't!
Gordas! You're cutting in and out!
Oh, you know! It's keeping me here again!
Quite a fight. right up until the end. You should be proud of her.
I should have done this a long time ago.
You know, I got the ball.
Come on, damn it! Stay still! Hey! What are you doing? I'm protecting Gordas! Summoning the vault brought this monster with it! It's bigger than any I've ever seen! Whatever needs settling between us isn't gonna matter if we're all dead! We have to destroy Gordas! It's what's keeping the vault guardian here! It's too powerful to take out any other way!
No! You can't do that! It'll kill Gordas!
We've got no choice! It's that, or we all die! Just stay out of my way!
Just like that, Gordas was gone. Valerie was gone. The vault, the monster that protected it, they were all gone. All we were left with was each other. And the memories of those we lost along the way. All for nothing. Eventually, we made our way back to Hollow Point, got August patched up. There isn't much more to it. Life sorta returned back to normal. Well, our normal.
That was it. You destroyed Gordas, then walked away. Moved on with your life, like nothing happened.
I didn't want to shoot her. I wish there was some other way.
What about you?
After I came to, I grabbed the rights to Atlas on Pandora from Jack's office. Figured I could use it to build something. A fresh start. At that point, it made sense to head back to the Atlas facility we left. Got it going again. Luckily, it was well stocked. Whole lot of fruit. Fixed myself up, worked on some prototypes. Obviously, that was all after she ditched me on Helios.
You chose your side. There was an announcement and everything.
That was a huge mistake.
Turns out, yeah. But when it all came down to it and you were faced with a choice, it was clear what was important to you. Meeting you, that vault key deal, was a disaster we didn't need in our lives.
Are you serious? That is what you're pissed about?
It was a little more complicated than that. What isn't complicated is the fact that you were making googly eyes at my sister the entire time you were around.
Well, I came out with a few scars, too.
Come on, punk. Quit stalling. Man, put some hustle in it. I ain't got all day.
I recognize that voice. Kroger?
Really? What is this shit?
A debt needs to be repaid.
What is that supposed to mean?
Damn here, fool! Yo, man. You didn't tell me this dude be hauled up in a bandit camp. The whole damn place was coming after me.
You seem fine.
I mean, I lost them, but I wouldn't stick around here too long. Just a matter of time before they come through.
I'll take my chances.
Whatever. Oh, look here. We got Fiona and her corporate chump.
The name's Reese, thanks.
What are you doing here, Kroger? Last I remember, you couldn't wipe your ass without someone's permission.
Man, you just don't stop, do you? I'm here for my own business, thank you very much. Look, I brought you your bandit boss. We gonna make the trade or what?
2 for 1. Can't beat that. Take them.
No, they ain't making it out of here. This is person.
Hey, no, no, stop!
This is the end of the line, girl.
You can't let him do this!
So, if you got some last words, best to get them out now. Because you know what they say payback is.
I should have taken you out when I had the chance.
If you had, you wouldn't be in this predicament now.
This one's for Finch!
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Gross.
Whoa.
Whoa!
That.
Don't even think about running.
The hell is he doing? This is weird.
I don't know. Maybe he has a question.
Oh, great! A firing squad! I just hit murder bingo!
Hey, you don't have to do this.
Laser pointers off!
Laser pointers?
The children of Helios try to avoid guns when it comes to conflict resolution.
What? I thought I lost you, buddy!
Same here, man. I can't believe this!
Come on! Great to see you too, Fiona. We got a lot to catch up on, but it's not entirely safe out here. We'll take you back to the base.
Base?
Oh yeah. You're not gonna believe what we've done to the place.
Thing was nuts!
After Valerie beat the ever-living shit out of me, Cassius was nice enough to take me back to his lab and fix me up.
The plan was to figure out a way to get you guys from Valerie.
And you left on the rocket, and Valerie opened the vault, and just all hell broke loose.
I tried to find you guys, but eventually I started suspecting the worst. I didn't want to think that way, but after a while, it's just hard not to lose hope.
Honestly, I'm just happy you're safe.
Same here, man. The whole thing was so surreal, you know? I mean, Helios crashing, but by the time the dust settled, everyone was gone. Except for the ones that made it to the escape pods. Managed to find Yvette. She got out, thanks to you. She's back at the base. Never expected to be leading a bunch of Hyperion refugees. And they were crawling out of those things like newborns.
Then you put your newly acquired Pandoran survival skills to work.
You joke, but it definitely helped. I mean, look, obviously, I'm no expert, but I was light years ahead of these pencil pushers. I found JR from distribution eating dirt. Literally, just sitting there just shoving dirt into his mouth. Disturbing. I mean, most of these people, they hadn't spent a waking hour doing anything but just sitting on their ass, getting sweatier and fatter. Which is why we decided to make our base out of what was left of Helios. Cool, right?
Whoa.
Okay.
Yeah, they're pretty deferential.
Wow, they must really revere you.
Oh, that's not for me. They're bowing to you.
What, me? This isn't for you?
Oh, you're kidding me.
I wish I was. Look, they even have a shrine for him.
that's a statue of Jack.
Yes, very observant, it was, at one point. But, they went ahead and labeled it Reese. Someone tried to alter the face to look like you, but, most of these guys are basically shitty at everything.
I am pretty uncomfortable right now.
That makes two of us.
Reese, you don't understand. To them, you are the great liberator. You see, you crashing Helios shed them of their corporate shackles.
I guess we'll see how this goes.
Wow.
My forehead isn't really that big. Is it?
Yes, it is, actually.
You're just jealous because they're not drawing pictures of you.
You're right, Reese. You got me.
I told you, they're sucky.
Kill it with fire.
Hey!
Oh, what?
Did you forget we have a prisoner to interrogate?
No.
You're not even a little curious to hear what this guy has to say?
I mean, yeah, but there's fruit.
I'm talking to him.
Okay. I'm coming.
Have fun. I've got some work to do. I'm doing the talking.
Okay, I'll be the backup muscle. Why? I got a gun.
Okay, cool. Then Fiona, you're backup, and I'll be good cop.
Shut your face.
Ooh, already in character. Nice. We got answers and we want some questions. So you listen, buddy. You make sure to answer.
Hey! No more games, asshole! Why'd you kidnap us?
To learn the truth.
Enough of the haiku bullshit. You give us straight answers when we ask you a question.
You're supposed to be good cop.
Are you sure? Or else one of us, just slightly unclear which one...
I saw people wearing those suits on the base. That means you were on Helios. Or at least around the crash site. Look, you obviously know us. You wouldn't be doing this if you didn't. So just... no more games.
I do know you. Better now than I ever have. I was there. I was there when Gordis was destroyed. I saw the betrayal. I saw it, but I could not believe it. Everything for my friends, only to be betrayed. You asked earlier, why did I do this? The answer is simple.
To bring my friends together. All of them.
Waterbot?
Hi.
Yeah, hi. I have a lot of questions.
You and me both.
Hey. Gordis. Gordis was my friend, too. I didn't want to do that.
I wanted to believe that, too.
How is this even possible? I mean, how are you even standing here right now?
I went back to Helios. I needed to survive. To find you. To learn the truth.
But why the disguise? I mean, why the secrecy? Huh? Why not just tell us?
I was afraid if you knew who I was, you would lie about what happened. It is in your nature to lie.
He's got a point there. Right, Hyperion guy, con artist. It checks out.
I really am sorry about Gordas. I didn't have a choice.
I know that now. I am sorry for not trusting you. Please forgive me.
Oh, come on. How can you be mad at that face? That is a face, right?
I'm sorry, too.
No need. You had your reasons.
Okay, so obviously I'm excited to see Loaderbot 2, but that doesn't explain why you got us all together. I mean, I assume that's why you had me captured by that Kroger guy?
Yes. Follow me. I brought you together to help me assemble Gordas and summon the Vault of the Traveler.
Whoa.
Yeah. Heavy.
Have you forgotten about the vault monster that nearly killed us?
This time, it will be different.
How?
We will all be there to fight it. With some friends. We were unprepared. Weak. That won't be the case this time.
That's not much of a plan. Not that I'm saying no.
Why are we still talking about it? I'm in. Let's do it. For Gordas. And as a bonus, the treasure in that vault.
Well, the endless riches is what usually motivates people.
Whatever help the Children of Helios can provide is at your service.
Thank you.
I don't have an army of former Hyperion weirdos. But I owe you my life.
Killing the vault monster is the only way to ensure that Gortas can live in peace. The only way to save her.
So, you, me, LB, Vaughn's on board.
Hell yeah, he is.
I can get Sasha here.
So she's...
How many more we need?
Vault Hunter teams are most effective in groups of four. Two teams would optimize our chances of success.
Okay, so we need three more members. Loaderbot, any suggestions?
It's all you.
Okay, no pressure. Just give me a second to think.
Who's stopping you?
I'm a visual thinker.
Yeah, I don't know what that means. I know the words that you just said, but not together like that.
She achieves clarity through visualization.
Okay, well, you know, why didn't you just say that?
Okay, I know this is random, but what about Cassius?
Seriously? Clearly the guy has a couple of screws loose.
I suppose there's always August. Hey. So there were no other instructions?
Yes.
Yes. What? Yes. Yes or yes no?
You confuse me.
If there are other instructions, what are the other instructions?
To wait here for further instructions. I do not understand why you are angry.
Fiona, my dear.
Another echo comm. The coward has to leave a recording.
Actually, this is a live feed.
Oh.
I altered the echo comm to receive the signal. See? I'm waving at you. You can see this, can't you?
Why aren't you here? I thought you were going to help us.
To be honest, I wasn't sure I'd be able to get a word out before you shot me. You have a history of that. I need you to know I did not betray you. It was all simply part of a longer con that had some minor complications. It was always in the plan for it to look like the money was burned to bits. It wasn't in the plan for this armoire to be blown out of the back of the caravan and end up sitting in the middle of the desert.
What are you getting at?
Open the drawer.
That is a lot of dough.
The drawer contains $9 million. I expect you to split that money with your sister. And make sure she doesn't blow it all on guns.
But I saw that case explode.
When the caravan crashed, you were out cold for a bit. That's when I disarmed the Hyperion explosive and swapped the real money for fake. Then rearmed the bomb. It needed to look like the money was gone and you had nothing to do with it. Valerie, Hyperion, they would all be after it, and I had hoped that I could draw their attention away from you. See the money go and be able to blame me for it. Obviously, things did not work out that way. But I failed you. Had I planned things more thoroughly, this could all have been avoided.
You could have included us in the plan. We trained our whole lives for a score like this.
I needed you to be able to honestly say, under harsh questioning, that the money was gone.
We wouldn't have broke.
I believe that, but it wasn't worth the risk. Now listen to me. That money will not solve everything. But it will get the both of you out of your life now and into one of your own choosing. The con game, it's not for you. Not because you aren't good at it, but simply because you deserve better. You should have a life where you aren't lurking in the shadows, afraid of being recognized, afraid of being found out.
I don't know. The list of people looking for us has only gotten longer since you went away. Probably need to keep a low profile.
People will always come looking for you, Fiona. But in the future, it won't be because you're on some wanted poster. It will be because of the great things you've done. You are destined for so much more. I'll be in touch. Give Sasha my love.
Wait, no! Damn it.
That is nice of Felix to leave you the money, but we are still short one team member. please select a replacement team member.
I guess we can afford the mystery choice now.
I love surprises. That's settled. Let's go get our team.